The result of NEET 2020 is announced. Now the question is, what will be the cutoff this year? The other question is, which college to choose? The hometown college or the college which is known to be the best one? The seats of NEET are distributed into two. First is state quota, the other is All India quota. The state quota is 85% of the total seats and the All India quota is 15% of the total seats. So there are two types of ranking available. One ranking shows what is your state rank and the other rank shows what is your All India rank. Basically, it is difficult to identify with the number, but we can identify by analyzing the rank-wise cutoff of the last year. Rank-wise cutoff of the last year will give us a better idea rather than analyzing by the numbers, because numbers can vary but the seats rank-wise will not vary much. So we will see one by one the cutoff of 2019 of last year whole states. Different states have different cutoff. Now Andhra Pradesh, All India cutoff was 12356 and the state cutoff was 32001. The Bihar All India cutoff was 10398 and state cutoff was 13985. Chhattisgarh had All India cutoff 10983 and state cutoff 46395. Now in Delhi, the All India cutoff was 972 whereas the state cutoff was 5228. The Gujarat cutoff was 6,398 whereas the state cutoff was 13,985. Now the Jharkhand had the cutoff All India 8670 whereas the state cutoff was 13096, that is 13,096. Karnataka had All India cutoff 11832 whereas state cutoff was 37,295. Now the MP, the All India cutoff was 10,010 whereas the state cutoff was 32944, that is 32,944. Now Maharashtra had a cutoff of All India 1156 whereas state cutoff was 28,494. Odisha had cutoff of 11,175 whereas the state cutoff was 30,947. Rajasthan had All India cutoff 7,667 whereas state cutoff was 13,184. UP had All India cutoff 9820 whereas the state cutoff was 14,621. West Bengal had cutoff of All India 12,038 whereas the state cutoff was 3,833. Most of the colleges of MBBS are enhancing their seats. Like some of the colleges of MP are going to enhance their seats from 180 to or 250. Whereas Rajasthan is also going to enhance their seats as well. So this cutoff will get better by rank wise. However, there is probability that number wise cutoff is going to enhance by 20 to 30 number this year.